Friends and family, fans, foes, today is one of the most significant days of my life. It's the day that my professional life and my community life, my Ruach Nisdika life, comes together for an amazing, amazing accomplishment. And the Beis Din of Crown Heights is one again. It's one unit. The Kashrus of Crown Heights is one unit, and we have, the Rebbe has succeeded to do what many, many others have failed in the past. I'm standing in front of the federal court, Tes Zayin Tammuz. Yesterday, Tes Vav Tammuz will always be etched in my calendar and etched in my mind and heart as the day that Chabad became unified again. Yesterday, a stipulation was signed between all the Rabbanim of the Beis Din of Crown Heights. And they agreed and accepted upon themselves to take a risk on each other to show that in the future, when every single psag din that they give and every single settlement that they make in the future going forward is going to be on an example that if this day can come, that if they can settle the biggest differences in the world and take a risk on each other, then any decision that they make together must be the purest decision and must be the will of Hashem. When I come out of this courtroom in an hour from now, I will hopefully be able to say that this has been confirmed in the Beis Din Shalmata and the Beis Din Shalmaila. I give a lot of credit to all the people that were involved in this, all the people that were blamed for the machlokes. Today, they redeemed themselves as being a part of the solution. Thank you to the Crown Heights community. Thank you to the unassuming Levi Yubner. Thank you to Eli Cohen and my fellow members of the Vadakol. Thank you most of all to the Rebbe and to Hashem. And thank you to the Rabbanim for really taking that extra step to care about each other and to move forward in a practical way. I thank Hashem for this day. Baruch atah Hashem Elokeinu Melech Haolam Shehachiyanu V'kiyamanu V'hagiyanu Lazman Hazeh. Take care, and I'll keep you posted.